idea of the prototype is based on the use of the conveyor belt. This is a portable lifter for people who kayak. The end of the conveyor belt can be stabilized on the dock. The other end of the conveyor belt is connected to and supported by a floating supporter in the water, which is also portable. The conveyor belt helps to convey people from the dock to the kayak in the water. People can go directly into the seat of the kayak. The green paper on both sides of the conveyor belt helps to protect people from getting into the water.